More news tonight, a drive-by shooting targets a 17-year-old off Bannister Road.
And now police are looking at the link between that shooting, a six-month-old murder case, and a week-old robbery. KMBC 9's Jim Flink is live with details. Jim?
And Laura, I talked with police here at headquarters earlier today, and they told me they've been wanting to talk to 17-year-old Theo Brown for several weeks now. Today, they found him at the wrong side of a bullet. Now, I talked to Theo's mom. She says Theo's just kind of a normal teen, but the things that have been swirling around Theo lately, that's anything but normal.
It's a pretty hot area.
Captain Rich Lockhart is talking about the 3300 block of East 93rd Street. Today, somewhere around this house, 17-year-old Theo Brown was shot. Somewhere. Police can't be sure where because the victim is being vague.
The mail's given us a few different stories. The initial story was that he was in an apartment complex nearby and that he was shot by a maroon-colored car that drove by. Some witnesses have given us some different information, so right now we're trying to sort all that out.
It all comes a week after this same house was robbed. Theo Brown chased that suspect into a nearby apartment complex, but Lockhart says there's more.
The victim was also wanted for questioning in regard to a homicide that occurred, and so we're going to be talking to him about that as well.
That murder of 16-year-old Xavier Ferguson last August remains unsolved.
Do you have any idea why?
I have no idea why. I don't know who would hate my son that much to take his life.
Ferguson was shot inside his own home. Tonight it appears Theo Brown may have been shot in his own home as well. Police are still investigating.
A lot of times when our shootings, they don't want to prosecute or, they don't give us the complete story because they want to settle it on their own. We're hoping that's not the case in this one.
Now, it is important to point out that Theo Brown is not a suspect in Xavier Ferguson's murder, simply someone that police want to talk to at last check. The bullet was still lodged in Theo's shoulder when I last talked to his mom. We're live at police headquarters tonight. Jim Flink, KMBC 9 News.
Jim, thank you. If you know anything about today's shooting or about the murder of Xavier Ferguson on August 25th, call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline, 816-474-TIPS.